Good morning. I wanted to share something with you. This is Lynda Cromar with lyndacromar.com. I am inside of a private group that is only available to those of the people that have decided to become part of our team build inside of Wake Up Now. And what makes our Wake Up Now group different from any other people that you have seen that have been offering this opportunity is that starting with just a little after the 1st of January, some of the leaders decided that they wanted to take a look at Wake Up Now because they could see that their own team members were not winning in their team. There were many that were failing no matter what they were trying to do. And so they saw that there had to be a change. And so they actually took a real serious look at Wake Up Now. They didn't just pick it out of a hat because they were all winning already and they did not need more income. Now, you have to get this. They did not have a need for this for themselves. They were seeing it for their own team members. And what probably most people don't know is before they really took off with this team build, they went to the company headquarters in Utah and they sat down with the leaders, the owners of the company for 3 straight days, and they learned about the philosophy and the mission and the vision of the company. And one of the things that makes Wake Up Now really unique over a lot of the companies that I have ever been involved with, or any that I have looked at seriously, is that their vision is different than what I usually see. In most typical companies I've been a part of, they often are more concerned about their own profits than they are about the profits of the distributor. Now, not to mean that they don't care about the distributor, but they often put that ahead of everything else. And if you just look at what they're doing in their business and what's going on with their bottom line, it's pretty obvious to me. I was in a company where many of the time they were always saying that they were enhancing the comp plan, and when I actually investigated it, it just meant that it was harder for us to earn what we needed to earn. And in one case in particular, it actually created twice as much work to create anything close to what I was doing before. And what, just from one of the company products, the Awaken, which is our energy drink. They're in the process of changing the can and the labeling, so it's right now in back order. But they actually looked at the whole industry of the products that are out there that are similar, like Red Bull and like Rockstar and Monster, which are some of the three biggest company names out there that you could recognize. And the majority of those companies, their cans, their comparable can of that energy drink costs $2.50 to $3 a can. If you go anywhere, and particularly into the stores and buy them individually, you will find that that's what you're probably going to pay. Well, our can of Awaken, which is more natural and takes out some of the ingredients that are really not good for you, such as the aspartame in particular, and adds in the B vitamins, which we need in our body, that makes it something that is worthwhile to drink. And it's $2 a can, $48 for a case. Now, I'm not trying to sell you a case of Awaken, but just for a comparison. Now, what does that mean for the company product? That means in their profit, it means that they get less profit per can, doesn't it? But it also means that it's very, very easy to sell because it's actually going to be in competition with the Red Bull, the Monster and the Rockstar product or any of the others like that. And that is what they're actually competing with. So it's different. It's not competing with all the other companies out there that may have a similar product. So we are actually looking at the front page, the picture, and I dwelled on this picture for a little while because I want you to look at the faces. These are real people that got together at a real event on a beach, just having fun and learning something at the same time. And we're doing these more often. These are not real expensive events, and a lot of the time they're spur of the moment, but we also do the hangouts. In a very short time, they are going to have a system they are launching that is going to be everything everybody needs without having to pay for any other tools out in the marketplace, except for maybe an autoresponder, and not have to pay more. Now, that in itself is going to be valuable to most people because when you are doing internet marketing, it is very important to have the right tools. And a lot of the time, the tools are very expensive and they don't work like you want them to. Another thing I want you to notice, this group of people has only existed since January 7th. We just passed our 4-month anniversary, and this group grows every single day. Every single day, there are new people brought in, and again, they are only here if they are what we call platinum members, which means they pay the $99.95 to be part of the Wake Up Now company, and they are sharing that opportunity with other people. Now, I want you to also notice that there is a lot of activity going on here. This is not a stagnant page. This is constant new people coming in. And another thing that is happening all the time is that they are sharing important information. They are sharing training worth thousands of dollars that we do not have to pay extra for. That in itself is well worth more than the $99.95. Now, I'm going through this slowly to show you that there's new people coming in, new people being added. This in particular is actually one of my people bringing in somebody. And last night we had a hangout, and Manny Cariz, oh, I'm not going to say his name right. Manny, one of the team members down a 7 levels from where I am, was on a hangout because he earned $600 this month from becoming Founder 3. Founder 3 is when you get 12 people that are also platinum members, which means they also pay the $99.95. And so I am sharing with you all of the congratulations, all of the things happening. These are regular people just like you and just like me. They are not gurus. I don't know of anybody in here that's truly a guru. We really don't have it. And then we share things. Like, for instance, I shared a video on some instruction on how to help somebody, help people that there was something that was a confusion, and I cleared it up. But I'm not doing that because I'm looking for accolades, or and we do not, try to convert these people to our own companies or whatever, because we're all part of the same team. So nobody does any recruiting or any offering of anything else in this team build. It's very, very important that you understand that. So you don't come into here thinking, oh, look at all these people that I could convert. No, if you're doing that, don't even think about joining. I don't want that kind of person in here. But if you are tired of failing, if you are tired of not having the success that you believe you deserve to have and you've worked your butt off for, like I know so many have, then maybe you should take another look, because Wake Up Now has changed huge because of what just our own team has done. We have a graph, and I don't know whether it'll show up in this scroll or not, but Wake Up Now was barely on the horizon all the way up until January this year, 2014. They've been growing, but growing very, very, very slowly. And they were certainly not in the top 100, but they just burst into the top 100 this month, and they will very likely be in the top 50 very soon, and even higher than that. Now, I want you to notice as I'm scrolling all of the things like right here. These are trainings that are available to all of our team members. Nobody has to go out and pay for any kind of training anywhere else, because they are given what they need right here. And in that new system that's going to be introduced sometime during this month, there is going to be a step-by-step process that is going to make it super, super easy, if it isn't already easy, for people to do this. We're keeping this simple. We're keeping this so that it makes even the newest person be able to succeed. I am so passionate about helping anybody that is tired of being broke, tired of working so hard and not getting there. And I also have to say one thing. It's great to love your product, but you did not get into your company because you love your product. You got into your company because you expected that you would start earning some money to take care of your family and the dreams that you had. And those dreams do not have to die because you decided that your company product is more important. That is actually a seduction. Get that through your head. You've been seduced to believe that, but you don't have to give up your dream. I don't care what else you're doing. This should be part of your process, because you need to be making money now. You need to be saving money now. You need to be managing your money better. You need to get out of debt. You need to be in a better place financially. That is how you make your dreams happen, is when there's real cash flow without having to pay out huge amounts of money for an auto ship, for a company product that is overpriced and you love it, and it helps you, but it's breaking your bank. That is not what you got into your business for. And that is not what I got into my business for. So think about this. Think about where you really are. Are you truly reaching your dreams? Or are you spinning your wheels because you're paying a high auto ship and you're not truly getting where you want to get? And you're still working that job because you don't have another choice. You want to give up that job. That was part of your dream. You want to work full time, but you don't want to have to hurt because you worked so many hours. And you want to be able to have the freedom and the fun that you always dreamed about. Whether it's a trip to Disneyland like Franco does all the time, or a trip to just to hang out with other like-minded people on the beach, you can have that dream. Just be part of this team. And it's simply just a $99.95 to be part of Wake Up Now. To me, it was a no-brainer. I didn't even think twice about it. So I invite you to look at the link that's at the bottom of this video.